But in a neat little town they call Belfast, apprentice to trade I was bound. Many an hour sweet happiness have I spent in that neat little town. A sad misfortune came over me, which caused me to stray from the land, far away from my friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet man.
Everybody,
her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I thought her the queen of the land, and her hair it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. I took a stroll down Broadway, meeting up a Forbes day. But who should I meet but this pretty fair maid, from a freight single along the highway. She was both fair and handsome, her neck it was just like a swan, and her hair it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land. By the lot in her roguish black eye, a gold watch she took from his pocket and placed it right into my hand. And the very first thing that I said was, access to the black velvet man. Her eyes they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land, and her hair it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Before the judge and the jury, next morning I had to appear. The judge, he says to me, young man, your case it is proven and clear. We'll give you 7 years penal servitude, to be spent far away from the land, far away from your friends and companions, betrayed by the black velvet band. Let's hear you sing. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds, I thought her the queen of the land, and her hair it hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. So come all you jolly young fellows, a warning take by me. When you are out on the town, me lads, beware of the pretty colleens.